We won this big contract in India. It was a high-level award for our company. That meant we had to set up an office. The office had to have compute, connectivity, and office space for our staff.
We had had contact with Telstra in the past, and we knew that they were a high-quality provider, and they were able to offer us a flexible solution that would work for us.
So Shearwater is a global provider of seismic acquisition services and processing imaging, and we have our own software package. We have four vessels. They are four of the most powerful vessels in the industry. They work all over the world.
They work offshore with up to 14 to 16 streamers in the water, collecting data to image the subsurface to explore for oil and gas.
One of the key strategies that Shearwater has is this whole setting up of nimble offices that we did with the Mumbai operation. Telstra are a global company and we can use their services in Singapore, KL, Perth, Indonesia. There's lots of places that this relationship, this partnership that we have with Telstra will enable us to set up small offices, move into the country, and then move out again when the project's finished. The main challenge on this survey was the time frame. We had to get started after the contract was signed. We had to start within 8 weeks.
We looked at a lot of other solutions, including setting up our own office, using different providers. But it's really Telstra that stood head and shoulders above everyone else, being able to provide that one-stop, full-service solution. So after contract award, we got in touch with Telstra, and they were able to provide us with a full-service solution. It included hardware, rack space. We've designed cooling and power solutions, a secure office location for us, and most importantly as well, connectivity back to our hub office in the UK.
Telstra supplied the connectivity and that was very important for us. It needed to be reliable, needed to be low latency, high bandwidth, and needed to be up 100% of the time. We were there for 18 months. It was very reliable, it was a very good service.
The other aspect though is that instead of it being a large capex, setting up an office in India, we were able to do it via an opex model, which meant that we ran it throughout the project. At the end of the project, we were able to shut down and remove all cost. So there are huge benefits from this relationship and the service that Telstra were able to provide. The biggest one, of course, was that we got set up on time and also that we finished the project on time. And that was a huge saving for us.